typically, I'm not saying every time, there's not going to be a lot of fouling. You know, when you're playing lazily, it feels like you're fouling every play. Georgia, again, got to do a good job of getting back to where they were just a few, few minutes ago.
Cain, three-pointer, nailed it to the wing. 16 for Cain.
Yeah, he's playing high-level basketball today. Knocked out.